Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 2, Liverpool 1. Crystal Palace 1, Manchester United 1. Manchester City 3, Norwich City 0. Newcastle United 1, Stoke City 1. Swansea City 1, Arsenal 2. Watford 1, West Ham United 0. West Bromwich Albion 0, Leicester City 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Arsenal with 26 points. In second, Liverpool with 20 points. In third, climbing the table are Manchester City with 20 points. In fourth, Manchester United with 20 points. In fifth, moving down, are Swansea City with 19 points. In sixth, rising up the table are Chelsea with 18 points. In seventh and falling are West Ham United with 17 points. In eighth, moving down, are Stoke City with 17 points. Bottom of the table, Bournemouth with 2 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Southampton with 8 points. Third bottom and falling are Norwich City with 10 points. Fourth bottom, moving down, are Aston Villa with 10 points. Fifth bottom, climbing the table, are Newcastle United with 11 points. Euro League. Bordeaux 0, Villarreal 1, Rosenborg 1, Borussia Dortmund 2, Southampton 3, Aberdeen 0. Standard Liège 1, Tottenham Hotspur 0.
Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. In the commentary box, it's with great view up here, Alan, and a great game, I think, in prospect.
Yeah, we've got the best seats in the house and looking forward to an entertaining match here.
Game today, Liverpool against Crystal Palace. Paul Dowd is the match referee today. And it's Liverpool who will be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Liverpool have just made one alteration. Mamadou Sakho starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Jordan Henderson starts, looking to recover his form. Firmino! Good effort, very close. Jakob. Liverpool getting it right at the back and building from that, building on the best defence.
Well, defending is an art and sometimes a forgotten one.
Henderson! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. Liverpool's corner. throw-in to come. Adam Lallana. Got the ball in that wide area there via the interception. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino.
And shoots!
That's a penalty, it had to be. Penalty put away.
He's hit it so hard, so fiercely that the keeper just didn't have a chance.
So the first goal, it's
1-0. Goal for Liverpool in the 90th minute. Number 7, James Milner.
Colo Touré. Nathaniel Clyne. Roberto Firmino. Terrific tackle. Dan. Joel Ward. Great. Well, it could be in. Coutinho. Nathaniel Clyne. It's a decent cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. James Milner. Yannick Bolasie. Daniel Sturridge.
Another shot!
That's great work by the goalkeeper. Well, it is Liverpool's match at this point, but there's a lot more of it still to go, and they'll be wondering whether they're good enough to see this through. Plenty of time left, all of the second half, of course. We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle, but at the moment, he's staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him, though.
Jeff, thank you very much. Roberto Firmino. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Be 2 added minutes. Goes the cross, goes for it with a fist, and it's a corner now. That's half time at 1-0. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Jakob. Dan, in midfield, they've got it back via an interception. They can clear it here. Daniel Sturridge. Touré. Palace are going to make an alteration. There's a substitute coming on. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Chance to cross it.
Lost his man.
And coming up for you on EA Sports, that Premier League fixture, Liverpool, they'll be facing Manchester City away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
And the cross coming in, and that will be... delight for the defenders. There's no one on the end of the cross.
Going on is number 33.
Sturridge. He's lost control. Here's a chance. Terrific stop. That's a corner.
Number 3.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Sturridge! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Corner now for Liverpool. Johan Kabay. Kolo Touré. Jordan Henderson. And the ball's got away from him.
What about Crystal Palace and their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Sunderland in the next match in the Barclays Premier League. And I do think they're going to be up against it in this one.
Put it in well, and he's in there with a header. Super. A header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was booted to the spot there.
He's crossed it well. They've got it away from the danger. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
And he's hit the frame of the goal. It is Liverpool's day, it seems, barring any late slip-ups, they have been the team in control.
Referee's given the free kick, he's well up with play this late in the game. Barry Bannon.
Here's the cross. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross.
Alan, your view on the attempt at goal? Barry Bannon. Yannick Bolasie.
Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. It's all over. And there is the final...
The Barclays Premier League. Liverpool 1, Crystal Palace 0. West Ham United 0, Everton 1. Let's have a look at what those results mean for tonight's league tables. At the top of the table remain Arsenal with 27 points. In second, Manchester City with 23 points. In third, climbing the table, are Liverpool with 23 points. In fourth and falling are Manchester United with 23 points. In fifth, moving down, are Swansea City.
Hi everybody, big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium, and it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Liverpool playing today on the back of a very good home victory in their last match against Crystal Palace.
Yeah, it was a good 1-0 victory that. Not sure they can get another one, I think it might be a draw.
Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Well, when we think of Manchester City and Liverpool now, we're going to think of that season, 2013-14. I think it was the first time since the late 70s that these two clubs had been head-to-head, really going for the title on the last day. It was City's celebration at the end of it all, but Liverpool have got a chance to pay back today.
Yeah, and Liverpool, back in the big time, that's helped them recruit better players, so they'll feel they're in with a good shout here.
Manchester City have made just a one change. Wilfredo Caballero plays in goal. Bakary Sagna starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Yaya Toure plays with Fabian Delph in the centre of the park. In attack, Karim Benzema starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. He's given the free kick, but no sign of the card. Maybe he just wants to make sure he's not made a rod for his own back with an early booking. Sturridge. Well, you would expect the boos, wouldn't you, given the history? And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. There's a chance playing at home to extend this run of two consecutive victories into three.
Yeah, and the way they've played in those previous two, I can see them making it three as well.
This isn't going to be a stroll in the park for Liverpool.
No, it's really tough to predict this one, Martin. Can't see a winner at the moment.
Trying to find Jesus Navas. The cross comes in now. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Adam Lallana. Well, all credit for shooting, but it wasn't a very good shot. Well, for the next couple of hours or so, he's got to forget friendships. Try and outwit his former team.
Yeah, well, they know all about him and they know what a good player he is, so they'll be guarded.
Played in by Jesus Navas. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that.
Shot on!
Comfortable that for the goalkeeper. Coutinho.
Coutinho!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Jordan Henderson. Good passing from this team. Here's the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. James Milner. Goes for it with a fist. Karim Benzema. Kolo Touré will not let him past. Coutinho. Sagna. Here's Sterling. Sterling. Coutinho got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. He could cross it now.
Run back by Bakary Sagna.
Here's Sterling.
He's made the save.
So it's half time and we're still waiting. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Sturridge, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Fabian Delph. Sagna. Thoughts now from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema in that first half.
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances really for the lad.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. The post and behind. And carrying the ball forward, it's the Manchester City. Crosses in. Benzema! It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Substitute is ready for Man City.
The shot's on! It's hit the post and gone in.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Liverpool have taken the lead. Hummels. Yaya Toure. Manchester City going to make a change here. Tura.
Sterling!
They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Manchester City piling men forward.
Well, the manager on the sidelines has made his intentions clear. He's waving quite a few defenders forward. They're just going to get that ball into the box, whichever way is possible.
That's cleared the danger, the header. Benzema. Fernando. Nathaniel Clyne. Block there. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, there's some real concerned looks from the bench, I have to tell you, because he's landed right on top of his elbow and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
He's got his shot off now and they pulled it back level.
And he couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that, and it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
So, away we go at 1-1. Peke.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Roberto Firmino.
He's undercut that pass. 85 minutes played, 5 to go.
Hummels. Fernando. Fabian Delph. What a good interception.
Great.
Here's a chance. Oh, it's the post. Added minutes. Adam Lallana.
Benteke.
Fabian Delph.
Sanya.
It's finished here. What a period to this game, Alan.
The Barclays Premier League. Chelsea 1, Norwich City 2, Everton 3, Aston Villa 1. Manchester City 1, Liverpool 1, Newcastle United 3, Leicester City 1. Southampton 2, Stoke City 3, Swansea City 2, Bournemouth 0. Watford 2, Manchester United 0. West Bromwich Albion 1, Arsenal 1. Let's see what that means for the league tables. At the top of the table remain Arsenal with 28 points. In second, climbing the table, are Swansea City with 25 points. In third, moving down, are Manchester City with 24 points. In fourth and falling are Liverpool with 24 points. In fifth, moving down, are Manchester United with 23 points. In sixth, rising up the table, are... Euro League.